arts are a huge part of my life. Like, I was introduced to arts at a very young age. I loved storytelling. So when I would be drawing as a little kid, I'd draw a whole city and draw a big battle going on, and then I'd take another sheet out and I would draw what the next sequence of that battle was, you know, ships that are, you know, crashing and getting blown up and other ships that were joining the battle. Yeah, lots of robots. So I was drawing a caricature of my math teacher, and he came around behind me, saw that I had drawn this caricature of him, and he picks it up and he's like, wow, this is a really good likeness of me. And after the class, he came back and he's like, you're really talented. You know, I do this programming competition, and there's a art design component to it, and you should join the team. And sure enough, I did a bunch of marketing and advertising and sort of interactive design type elements for this programming competition, and we ended up winning the competition. I was 14 years old. I was thinking about my future or something, and I remember pre-visioning what has become Go Media. I saw an old warehouse. I saw a bunch of artists doing cool illustrative type work. I saw us being somewhere near the city. I saw myself as the owner of the company. You know, I just had this vision in my head. If you really pursue what you want to do and you're passionate about it and you build skill sets, you'll figure out eventually how to turn that into something that you can make money with. Arts have a big role to play in the development of the human mind. Insights and breakthroughs and different perspectives of looking at things, and, you know, the richness of life, all of this stuff goes away if the arts are taken away. Creativity and different approaches to education are all really important. And, you know, again, that's what Center for Arts Inspired Learning does, is it, you know, introduces these new and different ways of thinking about learning. I think there needs to be variety and cool stuff in the human experience. That's exactly what these programs do. They bring this into the lives of kids and then really take it a step further. I'm William Beachy, and the arts inspired me.